masters, ladies and gentlemen. Volkswagen was my first car.
Oh.
Wow, fantastic. It's called the Beetle. I had it when I was in Australia. This car really is a rugged but very steady car. No matter how a greenhorn like me at that time, you know, whenever I drive, always bang into somebody. But lucky they never sue me, you know. So the car, I kept it for 6 years. And then I passed on. When I left Sydney, I passed on to somebody else. And the guy wrote to me, he just said, you know, he used it for another 6 years. You know what? When he went home, he passed on to somebody else. It shows you that VW, actually Volkswagen, it simply means that the people's car started by Adolf Hitler. Adolf Hitler, during those three World War II days, he was the people's president, the people's fighter, and the people's conqueror. He wanted to build a car for everybody, so that's why he called Volkswagen. True enough to the names, Volkswagen was good. And now, of course, the Beatles gradually have disappeared and gave right to the new version of it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it shows you that Volkswagen is like Toastmasters. The moment you give yourself the power to speak, you will stay on and speak, no matter how. You can always overcome adversity. You can always overcome obstacles. You can always conquer the world if you have the power of Volkswagen, just like the power of Toastmasters. Volkswagen is using the engine and the rugged structure. Toastmasters, we don't care whether we look healthy or we look handsome. We people have to listen to us. Whether as a girl, as a pretty or not, people listen to you. So just like Volkswagen, a Toastmasters must have possessed this sort of quality, ladies and gentlemen. If you want to be a good Toastmaster, look at Volkswagen and embrace those qualities and you'll be successful, Toastmaster.